times like war, never knowing you've done for.
Your mark, Whoreson, by time you taught horse and goose boss. Seems to me.
Ready?
Righto. We go on your mark.
Wait for it.
Not too long, eh?
That was yours.
Horses men raided the putrid road.
Oh, master pistol.
Word is, some mages died.
Welcome. What can I get the honourable gentleman? New poulains, perchance? I've not got a true pair, but they'll be the same size.
We get some cards in too, I'll be a happy man.
Eternal fire.
Push your old woman around.
Greetings. What have you got to pull, and how much do you need?
What makes you think I need a loan?
Tain't a man that don't from time to time. And you don't look nor smell flush with coin.
Just so happens I'm doing fine at the moment.
Then maybe you'd like a look at what the less fortunate have forfeited.
What would you say to a few rounds of Gwent?
eyes for the likes of you.
Why are you even here?
Same reason anyone comes here. Play a bit, have a good time.
Invite only, mate. Shit's out of luck.
I think you're about to let me in.
By all means, please.
And you, wish me luck.
Luck be with you at the tables.
One more time.
Strange bird. Use that
coin here each day.
Wait to my house.
All right.
Truth is, we're already dependent on the Black Bulbs.
Leave me be.
Economically.
Another word out of you and I'll take you upstairs.
No!
May I?
Why not?
Hankering to play, but I'm only interested in high stakes.
I don't know you. Perhaps you have coin, perhaps not. Perhaps you can behave, perhaps you cannot. Stay out of trouble, you'll eventually play for high stakes. For now, plenty of tables for commoners upstairs. Don't lose it all too quickly.
The second sword, is it in case the first one breaks? Smart.
Cards lining up today?
A mutant? The hell's a witcher doing here? See any drowned dead? Or other shitsids around here?
Nope, no monsters. Great opportunity to play some cards.
Clever man, eh? All right, we'll play, provided you've coin.
I do.
Fistech. They've got the best powder in the city right here.
Just wanna play. If you insist.
I believe I will plow your ass like a cheap horse. I'll not play you anymore. You're bad luck. Go ruin someone else.
Look on the bright side. Unlucky at cards, lucky in love.
Bloody stripped me to the bones. How am I to buy Fistek now?
Hey, darling.
And you like been getting.
May I join you?
I've never seen you here before.
Of course you haven't. It's my first time here.
This seat is taken. And anyway, high stakes at this table.
Got the coin for it.
I couldn't care less if you've coin or not. What concerns me is how you got in.
Men at the door let me in. Not good enough?
No. Preferable if someone vouched for you. Soon. Until then, I'll have my eye on you.
We done talking? I'd like to play.
All right. Take a seat.
I win.
Don't you think I know that?
What a rematch.
What whip? You've left me high and dry. I'll not bet half a crown more.
Get in good hands.
Luck of the draw today.
You might make better use of that luck then. We've a room for specially selected upstairs. Really big stakes there.
If that's the case, I accept the invitation.
Come with me. Private room for the chosen few. No one will disturb you here.
All right, tired of this charade. Where's Whoreson Jr.?
So, you've come to kill him after all.
Takes a real genius to notice. Where is he?
At him, and he needn't survive.
This is killing. Together now.
Hey, can you hear me? You alive?
Don't finish me.
Don't intend to.
Shit, those cocksuckers got me good.
Bones are intact.
Will you free me?
You're not hurt all that bad. Let's talk first. Why are you here?
What's it look like? I came here to sit and think. God. All right. Clever and tough's not working for me. They took me for one of Bedlam's moles.
Are you?
Well, kinda, yeah.
So what have you kinda learned?
Whoreson's working hand in glove with the Redanians. I don't know the details, but he's on their side. And that's all I know.
Don't trust you an inch.
Told you all I know, I swear.
You'll have to stay a bit longer.
No, please. Think about it. It's not too late, hear me?
Wonder if Dijkstra knows Junior's made a deal with the Redanians.
Change your mind.
Take care of yourself.
Thanks. I'll lay low until things settle down. Bedlam will learn you helped me. See ya. He's sure to reward you.
googly eyes. Got a case of the bloat.
My dad doesn't like elves very much. Are you an elf?
Wind's howling.
Watch where you stay.
Got a minute?
I do. What do you want?
Wiley, Whoreson Jr. He's working with Radovid.
Huh? If this is reliable information, Horson's neck deep in shit.
You fallen out with Redania?
My sympathies have nought to do with this. Whoreson wiped his arse with our agreement. That's betrayal, regardless of his current allegiance.
Need someone who can get me in to see Junior. You must still have some contacts among the Redanians.
I don't, but you do.
Enlighten me.
Temerian, former commander of the Blue Stripes. Ring a bell.
Vernon Roach.
He's holed up with his men in a camp near Oxenford. Pay him a visit. You're sure to cheer him up at least.
No monsters.
No loitering round here.
Lollygagging.
Ready?
Righto. We go on your mark.
Wait for it.
Not too long, eh?
Become of us under Radovid.
Getting on my nerves, you grey-haired gnome. Pissed.
Greetings.
Don't know you, not letting you in, and don't you fucking stand there.
Recognize this piece of paper?
Fight contract.
Good, you can read. So who's this contract made out to?
Says, Zdenek. Made out to Zdenek.
Mm-hmm. I'm Zdenek. Any more questions?
In you go. Don't you go wandering. Straight to Igor now.
Fair enough.
Down the corridor and then left.
Come on, get ready. Your turn now.
I am ready. Losers get paid anything.
Losers get... Watch it.
Remember our deal, Geralt.
I switched this sword for a rusty one. You need to hold on for a moment. There's your coin.
That's it.
I need work.
What can you do?
Good with a sword. Wouldn't scoff at working as protection.
And who here would you protect?
Whoreson Jr.'s made a load of enemies. I know that much. Maybe I could be of use.
Junior can take care of himself. You needn't fret about him. But I can't help wonder how you know this place belongs to him.
Heard it does. That's all.
Forget you heard of Junior. Keep Elfie. That's my advice.
Not your hireling. Won't take your orders. Don't need your advice.
You're not my hireling, that's true. But so uppity. Afraid you need to die. Kill him.
You smell like dead pigs, boss.
asshole. Was worn by a moving door, something behind this wall.
see in the dark and your study.
Ready?
Righto. We go on your mark.
Wait for it.
Not too long, eh?
Have I hired a witcher as my debt collector?